Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, three coins are tossed. Describe three events which are mutually exclusive and exhaustive. So let us see the solution. First of all, we see the sample space when three coins are tossed. So sample space will be HHH, HHT, HTH, HTT, THH, THT, TTH and TTT. That is, we can get three heads on three coins, or in the first two coins we can have heads, in the third coin we can have a tail, and so on. H denotes heads and T denotes tails. First of all, let A be the event of getting no heads. So the sample space for the event A will be all those elements where we do not have any heads, that is just one, that is T, T, T. Let B be the event of getting exactly one head. So sample space for the event B will be all the elements where we have just one head, that will be this, and this, and this, that will be HTT. THT and TTH. Next, let C be the event of getting at least two heads. So the sample space for C will be, for the event C will be HHH, HHT, HTH, THH, that is this. Now, we have to show that they are mutually exclusive. We see that A intersection B intersection C is equal to 5. That means we have nothing common in these three events. Therefore, they are mutually exclusive. Now, we have to show that they are mutually exhaustive. We see that since A union B union C is equal to the sample space, therefore they are mutually exhaustive. So we see that whenever we have events such that their intersection is equal to 5, then they are mutually exclusive. Since we see that in three of the events, no element is common. Therefore, this will be equal to 5 and they will be mutually exclusive. We also see that A union B union C, that means when we combine these three events, we get the main sample space. So, in such conditions, we say that they are mutually exhaustive. So, our answer to the question is getting no heads, getting exactly one head, and getting at least two heads. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.